it was grandparents' parade day at Brinley School, but she doesn't have any grandparents that live close, so I took matters into my own hands and asked Jennifer to help me.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone.
His parents are going all out. All I've got on my car are three little signs with the grandparents and us. And look at this. They got balloons, unicorn, head thing, whatever that is. And then I got nothing. Brinley's gonna be there. Hey, Frank! Embarrassingly enough, this is the same robe and muumuu that I wear to school every morning when I drop Brinley off because I hide in the car and hope nobody notices. But I threw a wig on and made it a grandma day.
You really gotta hold on to me. I said you really
gotta hold
on to me.
Hey, Frank. What's your name?
Grandpa's sounding off.